course. See from here. So, let's put 2 tablespoons of Italian seasoning in this bowl. 1, 2 in there. And 2 tablespoons of garlic in here. 1, 2 of them. And a squeeze, 2 tablespoons of tomato puree, but I need to open it. Like so. Here's a spoon. So. And Sarah is probably thinking, this is pasta bake I'm doing, and this nun to stir all of my things in. I love pasta bake, but I'm making my own sauce, so. Stirring it all in. It's all gone. What did I do first? I put 2 tablespoons of Italian seasoning in the bowl. Then I put garlic in. I put that in first. Italian seasoning and garlic. Then I put my chopped tomatoes in. Then I put 3 tablespoons of tomato puree. Now I've stirred it all in. Stir it all in all together like so. So I'll take a picture of it when it's all done and pleated up. Now let's see what it does though. I've got my calendar, let's see. And I've got my pan with nothing in it. Now I need to put my pasta in. Really weigh this out. How much stuff is in here? 1 kilo. I'm not going to weigh that because that's pasta any sorts of sizes. I like this one the best. But too much. A bit more. Right, so now I'm going to put that in the cooker. Just a quick wave. So I need to put the gas on. Oh, I need to boil the water first. It's beautiful day outside today. It's beautiful weather. So, first I had to put Italian seasoning. Then I put garlic in. Then I put tomatoes. Then I put some tomato puree in it. And then I put my pasta just into the pan and I'm waiting for the water to boil. So, 2 tablespoons of this tomato. I put 2 tablespoons of Italian seasoning in. Then I put 2 tablespoons of garlic in. Then I put a tin of tomatoes in, chopped tomatoes. Then I put 3 tablespoons of tomato puree in it. 2 tablespoons of tiny seasoning. 2 tablespoons of garlic. A whole tin of chopped tomatoes. 3 tablespoons of tomato puree. So, this is my pasta is in the pan already. So why don't you put the water to boil? While I'm doing that, I can grate my cheese through it. I need to cut it first and chop it off. Sharp knife, and sharp knives are very dangerous. Vegetables in like sweet corn or peppers or aubergine or courgette or anything, mushrooms or you can even put potatoes in it with garlic or ginger or anything, cheese. I'm grating my cheese. Careful to pour, and I'll show you what I'm doing from hand. Let's think about how much it is. A bit more cheese, I think. It's not going to be enough for the test, so I'll have to do one for this as well. No, that's cheese, because I've got enough cheese here. Chopping boards are very useful because you can just grate cheese onto it. So, I've hired it all well and I'm going to show you my pasta in a minute in a pan. In the pan. Now I'm cooking my pasta. Pasta takes one time to cook, doesn't it? I step away from pasta because I'm serious accident of the day with everywhere. So it's a bit silly, isn't it? Colander here, so I'm going to put the pasta in. So, what I'm doing, what are you all doing? Probably in the garden, having a drink, or having strawberries and cream, like Donna loves strawberries and cream, or loved it. I bet Sarah Herbert's in her garden or having a wonderful time, having a lunch probably, or I don't know. I went for a walk today in the lovely sunshine. Put the guinea pigs, I put toffee, honey and cocoa on the grass. But we have no ding-dings now. But it's my grandma today. So, I love pasta bake. This is pasta bake, but it is pasta bake, but I'm not going to put it into the oven. So the slow preparation, it's not done yet. If you're at work at the cafe, you'll probably get a huge saucepan. But there's only lunch for one today, so I don't need loads of pasta for one person. I'm coming to the boil now. So the boil? Here. Now I'll add the sauce in a minute. Last Thursday, I had a nice chat with Alison, Sarah Herbert, Sass, Linda, Donna, Kuriaki, Dean, Simon Willer, and Connie as well. It was really nice to have a chat with them, really lovely. So, I had a chat with Jane and everything. Look at the steam in that. I'm going to put the sauce in here. Actually, I have a pan. I'll put it in there. Now I'm going to put my sauce in. Whole thing is going to go in this pan. Just about Dinner William today at Cafe Dear William. At Cafe Dear William today. That's a good stir pan. Stove now, because it has the sauce has to be cooked as well. Not as some sweet ones. Let's just turn that down. Not a low heat. Sweet one, and open that. system doesn't accent a bit. I'll show you a picture of my pasta in a minute when it's all done. Put all of that sauce on there. My lunch is nearly done, so I'll put it into a bowl and I'll show you what it looks like when it's all done. This sweet corn and some tomatoes. Bye bye. What?